Like, he's dying all the time.
Wait, I wanna play an assassin.
No, don't play an assassin.
I was gonna pick Selbeck. No!
I mean, you're up against Nua, so.
Am I really?
She's probably against Sabrush.
She's probably against Quash.
Oh my god. This smells like coconut. It smells so good.
DM Landon. Really? Really?
What if it's DMI Anden, huh? How about that?
Well, then Anden. He should still die. He's trying to emulate DM Brandon. And DM Brandon's fucking dick.
Oh my god. The guy's name is Cocoa and he's playing Cocoa Demon. Oh my god. Guys, Who's picking me?
Oh, your dog.
Wow. The dog's so hurtful. Not you. Shit.
Yes, dogs can take me. I'm down.
What? Dog? What do I build on this lady? Help.
You can go bluestone, and then boots, and then 4 health bots, and 4 monster bots.
Bluestone, boots, 4 health bots?
4 health bots and 4 multi bots.
Alright. I'll get my 2.
And then you finish boots? Yes, you get your 2. And then you finish boots, and then you go into breastplate.
Okay.
Well, actually, you're going against an Opwash, you're going to go to magical.
I get more hops than you guys.
I jump to his face. He jumps to my knees.
And then we're gonna go here and around.
That's the perfect place to jump to.
Wait, where are we going, Brick?
We're gonna do the backs and then we're gonna go up to your food.
Okay. I always fuck up so late.
I would just say.
Oh shit.
I'm like getting it first.
Trip me.
Now. There you go.
Nice.
Oh, I suck.
I'm playing really far. Oh, I just
missed. Oh my god, this is
annoying.
I got
hit by literally everything.
Yeah, it's not flush.
Holy crap, what the fucking hell? Oh my god, bye.
Yeah, he does that. How do I miss? Why do I suck so much?
Oh my god, it hurts. Why?
I don't know, because it's not posh.
I'm dead. No, I'm gonna die.
Then I hit her.
Ymir has out.
Good for him.
Yeah, because they're gonna be looking for the aggressive plays, especially against Cupid.
I mean, okay.
That's what happens when a Najah tries to fight up Kronos and a Thanatos. And the Kronos hits his stun, and then I can hit a free one on him. Because I suck.
I don't know what to do.
Oh, fuck.
He's gonna stun him. All you.
I died.
God damn.
So how's that upwash going?
It's really bad, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what to do.
You know you're one heal suit.
Oh, well,
just keep it moving. Your one's a huge heal suit.
Which one is it, though?
It's both.
Anytime you use it.
Oh!
The way that Patrick uses the keep it clear is he hits the one on the back and builds up his stacks in front.
Yeah, I know that's how you're supposed to do it. But I'm trying to use my one for poke.
See the passive circle that you have at the bottom left?
Yeah.
You wait till that's completely full, then you launch it too.
Okay.
You're Kepri, so I feel like I can just poke.
Yeah.
Without having to use an ability only.
So your flame is down. And mid will be missing for a while.
They're doing our poor. I have an ult.
I'm
ulting.
I'm very slow, I don't have boots, so I'm coming.
She'd probably die. Unfortunately, that didn't kill me. I'd say that worked out okay.
That worked out pretty well.
This is why I like Cupid. Stupid things. Like a million damage at 4.5 minutes without trans.
Wait, why did I go these boots? Fuck me.
Well, why is Najan left?
I don't know.
That's weird.
I was fighting you guys, I guess. I don't know.
I think that's the point where you just say, okay, I lost the rotation. And run away.
Why am I so bad, dude? I cannot hit at this side.
Tends to have negative implications for most Thanatos players. I see an Aja ult. Ymir does not care. He's rotating now. Ymir's gonna be right there. I have ult 4. Darn, he hurts. I have an ult now. I'm gonna ult Ymir. That's a very dead unit.
Can we do
gold? I have hearts.
Just tank up wash, kill up wash.
Yeah, kill the up wash. He's really, really.
Hi.
Hello. I'm alive. Don't worry.
I didn't know. I didn't. Are you still horizontal cowboy? I fucked that up.
Was that English?
Hey, turn around, Kayla. We're gonna kill him.
What?
We're gonna kill him. We're rotating for him.
Why?
Oh, why? Okay. Because we're gonna kill him!
Don't do it.
Don't ask questions, we're gonna kill him, so you turn and kill him.
Can't
yeah,
ask why.
Obviously.
Why not?
Guys, why do we have to kill the other team? They're actually really nice people.
Sounds so rude.
I didn't know you guys were there. I wasn't paying attention, I was focused on the little...
Oh, you weren't paying attention?
Oh.
Yeah. Well, that's definitely obvious.
Hey guys, I did stupid things. That's a Ymir ult and Scotty ult. If I would have had boots, I think it would have been okay.
Fuck. I'm dead. The dog.
Run to me, Brick.
I thought
hearts.
I was gonna die from Najah.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna, thank you. I thought I was gonna die in the air.
Nope. No, he doesn't do that much damage, really.
I cannot lean against this upwash. It sucks balls.
You just play aggressive and hit him in the face.
I can't. I try to. I know, but I focus on clearing the lead.
But you hit him in the face and then he dies because he's really, really squishy. Have you ever watched Nemo?
Squishy, I'm like, squishy, squishy,
squishy. Squishy,
yeah, but he hurts. Fine, I'll be aggressive.
Back off, Cupid. Rip, you let now blush go to your tower.
Fuck off, Stu. Fuck off.
Okay, when you said back off,
That means back off. That means.
Yes, but I assumed. I didn't. You could say back off, there's
now
50
Casey's
people
flying.
Coming. Oh, that would have been nice.
I thought back off would suffice.
Right, but I thought you were just seeing me lose a trade a little bit.
No.
Because I was going to say, like, I'm not losing the trade. I have a bunch of hearts. And an ultimate.
Who's their jungler, by the way? I have not seen
Naja.
Him.
Naja.
He hasn't been open.
Yeah, I know. I'm surprised.
Why can I not hit him with my... I cannot hit the Naja with my death sight to save my life.
He has a small hitbox.
Yeah.
Focus on hitting the mage instead.
There's a Scotty here. Holy Bejeebus! Well, that wasted my ult.
Hey, what's his face?
Wasted my fucking
ult. I'm here.
How mad I am?
I don't have ult.
Though. Abba's
just coming.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Ooh! Come on, get some damage out there.
Fuck, I'm gonna die.
Okay. Got that at least. You have an ult?
Oh.
No, you should ult! Kayla! You're ult!
Delete.
Ult!
Ult.
My god, don't use it to secure kills. Your team fight god. He doesn't do that much damage anyways. Ultimate is down 30 seconds.
Well, fuck you too, Nuwa. Nuwa just did so much damage with her fucking 3.
Yeah.
No, like, she just straight up hit me with her 3 and it did, like, half my fucking health bar.
Huh. To be fair, you don't have any defense.
But still, she's level 11! What is up with this fucking mage meta? Get out of here. Think of a Naja coming to you, Kayla.
Okay.
No, he's here.
I'm behind you.
No, I went to a red.
See what happens when I actually hit my fucking death sights? I killed
New
you.
New on Ymir, okay.
Things happen.
Except I missed my... I've missed, like, all of my fucking death sights until that moment.
Ymir backed off. He's headed up towards Boars. I have an ult. Do you want to kill Scotty?
Yeah, do it. See what happens when I hit my death sights. I kill people. I'm now 6-1 after being like 2-1 forever. In a year.
In a year.
Quite literally though. Like I couldn't get any kills because I was missing my death sight on everyone. I kept trying to hit this Naja and I kept missing and it was very bad.
It was very bad.
Yeah. Like I missed every single one of them. And the one time I fucking hit him, he died. Surprise.
What should I get as a second action?
Whatever.
Do I can get scalp?
Probably sprint.
Sure.
Oh no, we already have sprint.
Ready to have whatever I wanted.
Don't get
shell or med.
A scout.
Med?
Show him.
Mal or med or curse?
Yeah.
Curse would be kind of fun just because you can chase down an asshole.
Okay.
Take your buff.
I got the buff, hey.
Asshole. Stupid dead bitch. At least I've only died once, that died really.
I have an ult, you're good.
I'm proud of myself.
I'm behind.
There's someone behind me.
Is he Ymir, by the way?
Yeah. I didn't realize that was Ymir until I landed on him.
It's my ult.
Missing Scotty.
My bad.
Okay, I'll be Nuwa behind you.
I'm dead.
Guys.
Yeah.
Yes.
I feel shitty. Oh well. Dead. Dead. Will be
remembered. You have an ult?
You don't? No.
Okay, we're gonna go defend this though.
I'm gonna go mid. Well, maybe I'm not gonna go mid. There's three. Scotty's headed left. Nuwa, Ymir is still mid.
Okay. I have an ult. Oh, I found a Scotty. She is Mr. One. You want a mid?
Why are you running away? Tanky! You're very tanky.
Okay.
Yeah, I have an ult. I have an ult.
That was, interesting.
Well, I think Najah ulted out of it.
No, he didn't.
No.
He should have been slowed.
Yeah, he walked out.
He was. He just walked out.
I'm just gonna go clear right lane since I'm missiles.
Can we kill him?
Maybe.
Cancel that. Najah. No, back out. It's time to go.
I don't have teleport, so good luck.
Fuck!
Fuck me.
Oh, I'm dead. I am very much dead. Well, I usually build Thanatos like a tank. But this game I didn't. I don't know why.
Got me instead. Fuck off. Dead.
Nothing. You can stun the dog.
I must assume I am dead because I always am dead. So. Can't hit him. Oh my god, come here. I'm gonna die.
How are you dying?
I clearly didn't know you're coming.
Okay, let's just run towards me. I'm coming. An enemy has been
slain. Careful.
Be careful, left lane.
Yeah, I know. No, behind. Ymir's gonna be right there.
Yeah, I see him. I still have a dash.
Oh, he's so low.
How did that reach that far?
I don't know.
I slowed Ymir.
You were like really far away from him.
Rip!
I know.
That's why
I didn't think I was gonna get hit by the ring toss.
Alright then.
I was like half the lane away and he hit me with a ring toss. Fucking archer.
God, this team is AIDS.
Yeah. They really are, though.
I really wish Kronos can ward his middle. That'd be great.
too.
He's a mid laner, he doesn't have to worry.
I'm trying to lead him into a stun for Kronos, but I didn't know Nuwa was going to be there. He just would have killed me.
Man, everyone's so low. They're all nice and blinky on my screen. I just want to go kill them all.
I really need some arms.
I'm going to ult her. Is she backing up?
Yeah, she's under tier 1. She's at half health, there's nothing for you to hold me. Probably don't want to fight though.
No, we don't. No, we don't. Very much so. Fuck you. Well, that's my ult, but that's Ymir Blink.
I'm here in mid. There's a Naja on the side.
I have a potion right lane, so...
Scotty's probably making the rotation.
Yeah, she is.
Potion.
I feel like you should get some reward for killing the dog.
Yeah, I know, right?
Alright, then.
A potion's missing.
I'm gonna go attempt to defend your tier 1.
I know where I'm cautious.
Well, rip my lead and Ymir. I really don't want to lose this guy. He's building Sovereign and even Heartward.
That's actually not a bad build, though. I do that build when I'm behind, actually.
Rip.
Yeah, rip that dude. He's been laughing at me the whole fucking game. As far as I'm concerned, he deserves that shit.
I don't know how I can't kill this Oppos, I really can't.
Does he have his blue buff?
Yes.
No, he doesn't. No, he has your blue buff.
I'm in mid.
Following me, just so you know.
I have an ult.
Good.
Yeah, we're bringing him up for you.
Oh my god, fuck me now. Yeah. This dog, fuck off.
So I'm assuming that means he took your blue buff. Yeah. Since he did have.
There's a Scotty on the side. I'm ulting the. I'm gonna go faster there. Scotty ult.
Why did he ult? He is so fucked because he ulted.
Don't hop on
Why
there.
Did he ult? He was out! I made sure he got out, and then he rewinded into their whole team. Now he is. They're doing fire. And yes, we can.
Better get up there.
Nope.
Kill him.
You have ult now. Push up mid, probably.
Stay with him. Okay, let's stay with him. You guys got him, you guys got him. Come here, Lee. We're taking this tower.
Yep.
Enemy has been destroyed.
One thing like they kept me though was like this reality like could heal for like the longest time.
Yeah. I mean you can still heal.
Left tower.
More damage.
Yeah, but just yeah, that's only it was annoying, because then he'd just
Yeah.
by herself?
Maybe.
You wanna turn on her?
Yeah.
What?
This will force a roll. She actually got damaged.
Ow.
Oh.
We're
gonna
see if we can take right now.
Okay. Yeah, don't dash in.
I, for some reason, thought those were friendlies. I forget how long Cupid Dash is.
What else? Right.
Sky is on the right.
I have my teleport up.
My ult's down.
Yeah, get in there.
I'll just teleport to
I had enough to get my one off for half a second and didn't go.
Rip. That was.
Oh, somebody's pushing out right.
Yeah, it. We probably should have gone for the team fight there, Kayla, instead of killing the lane minions. We already took three towers. Buy oboe. That's annoying as fuck on TV.
Yeah, I know.
They're doing gold for love work on us.
I'm just trying not to die to the Elf Wash, really.
Yeah, no, I'm so sure.
Genghis Wash. Nope. You going up? That's his combo. Yeah.
I'm just gonna ult him. Oh jeez, that was poor timing.
Was it?
Yeah, I just... the new ult killed me anyway, so...
I still got you for the new ult.
Poor timing from me, not from you.
No, if you didn't Aegis, you were gonna die.
I would have died with the ult on me though, I think.
Yeah, but
there's a Najah there. Najah's scary.
She's not that scary. I'm more so worried of the new wall, I'm not sure.
That's a little Scotty is just like split pushing. Ymir blank. Watch the new minions.
I got him.
Look at Scotty. Trying to find Scotty still.
Yep.
Here.
Keep calling Scotty.
Do you have a speed boost? Go. That one. I'm ulting. I can't tell. No, I apparently.
Got right in the way.
I body blocked Capriol. Oh,
God, Plush gives stupid defense, and then the Scotty ult on top of that is dumb.
Yeah.
Let's root the whole team.
I think I heard her enough that she can't do it, but she's gonna try to do it again. Oh, there's Alposh. They're trying to. She's trying to do gold. She's trying to do gold. She's gonna do gold.
She has called her.
She did gold.
No, she did.
I watched her do it because she was popping up on my death radar.
Oh, I found Najah. Najah ult down. to my beads as well. It's like half health.
Stay, that's a spotty, isn't it?
Yep.
Fuck! That was a kill.
Well, sorry, I'm not a very confident player if it's not obvious enough.
Naja there?
Yep.
I wanna get that Naja. Oh.
He's gonna kill him. I can't get there in time.
We gotta take something here.
Fucking you here.
Oh.
No, I'm dead. I'm dead.
What the hell?
Dude, Call Deer does so fucking much. It's fucking stupid.
Yay, split push! Yay!
Fuck these gods.
So, can we target Scotty as soon as he's here?
She's right. Can we get that Scotty? Look at her.
Yeah,
she's
yeah.
out of position. She's out of position.
Damn.
Can't get in there. There's a freaking thing here.
They should be able to.
Yeah, okay.
He boosted
out. For Nuwa. I've got a heart bomb on Nuwa. Yeah. Heals in two.
I've been dodging that Naja sash for the entire game. Other than the times that I take it on purpose.
That works. Take tier twos. Just zoning that. Scotty can't get in there. We push up mid. I'll back and defend if you guys have a Kronos.
Oh, I hit the minion. Fuck me, I didn't see him.
You guys got Naja and Apar spawning right now.
I mean, they should be able to kill
Keep on the Titan! Keep on the Titan!
I was. I couldn't do anything. I stunned out. I got stunned out. Did as much as I could. My ultimate was up in like 5 seconds.
That sucks. That would've killed it probably.
Yeah.
That's what I was waiting for.
That's what I was waiting for. Yeah.
Speaking of DM Brandon, he just got online because for some reason it's I'm subscribed to DM Brandon, but I'm not. Or not subscribed, but follow. Shocker, I don't.
Honestly, with that, Illy, we should have sent Kayla back to defend as we could have used you.
Yeah, but nobody was making a call, so I just made sure we didn't lose the Phoenix.
I need help.
Yeah, I can. I have an ult, so they can't really dive it.
I have an ult.
You're just gonna take them all?
Yep, I'm a fat cupid. I'm going back left.
Just a fire wave.
Yep.
Look at this bitch, look at this bitch, look at this bitch, right here, right here, right here.
Not there with you.
I got him, I got him, I got him.
Okay, I'm following.
Can we just push mid?
Alright, we need to pressure another lane, or we need to go and pressure middle.
I'll go right lane. Oh, I'm
there. Stay with the team, Kayla.
Okay.
You guys want me to- I'll path to mid here.
Fucking minions are still here.
Try not to body block you.
Dude, this bitch hurts so much!
I'm in mid now. I'm here. I'm ulting off Osh. I just comboed off Osh pretty hard. I'm not sure that's gonna kill him though.
There we go.
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. No, I should be dead.
Hello, Ymir's the only one chasing us right now.
Throwing heals for myself.
I'm not going on that.
Can we take the right Phoenix?
Alright.
Yeah. I need to go kill some minions.
Oh crap, that just killed me. I just was already down.
Yeah, we just can't sit there doing nothing.
I was attacking it.
I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to specifically you.
No, I don't know.
Shit! No!
God damn it, the minions almost took that middle. I almost took the Titan.
Oh, look how low it is. Kayla, do you have a teleport up?
Yes.
I would teleport to that middle Phoenix.
And take it.
Now, before that Phoenix
That Phoenix comes up. Go, 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 go.
You're super sneaky! Get it!
I believe.
Pop your two, pop your two, pop your two!
She already did!
She already did.
No!
Not enough.
I think the correct play would have been just to get the Phoenix.
Nah. It sucks that the Naja was there for no reason. Did he die and like come back to life? No. Oh, that sucks. Whatever. Nice try.
Yay. Well, this might be a...
loss. Their Titan's still really low.
We have two Phoenixes down, they have all their Phoenixes up. We're gonna be healing.
Kill it fast.
Oh. I mean, we don't really have like a split pushy god.
And then fire's up.
Yes. And we threw that one.
But we have to keep our lanes pushed though.
Yeah.
I'll be up. Thank you.
There's a ward right there if you saw that. They're doing fire. They're doing fire with Scotty. They're just baiting though. But I think they're actually gonna be doing some fucking.
I'm
doing that.
No.
It's my ult.
Are they on it still?
No, they're still baiting.
Does that mean I can go take Phoenix or no?
Yeah, go take Phoenix.
Yeah, yeah. Two here.
Is anyone missing?
Four here.
Four here.
Oh, jeez.
Go get her. I'm behind you. I have an ult.
Oh, man. There's an Opwash and a someone else. Ymir.
Oh my god,
Ymir.
Fuck off.
I can't, I'm not gonna kill him. I don't have the power. And now I'm gonna go get him. Switch focus to Quash. I have an ult for me.
That was way too early.
Time to go.
I'm dead.
I thought we were leaving a long time ago.
You're all about keep switching one.
Switching that? Yeah, you have a sprint, remember that.
I don't know why I put the
word there. It is literally a sprint.
Yeah. But I always assume that I'm dead, even if I'm not.
They're chasing, they're not taking fire dying.
Watch middle.
No one else is. We don't know where any of them are.
Ymir's here.
Yep. I think trying to figure out what the hell to do. I don't like the hell to do.
Honestly, if we keep getting Scotty dead, it's probably the best thing that we can do.
They did back camp. Ymir did back camps.
We don't care about back camps.
I'm just letting you know. That's all.
I guess I just went back.
Alright, I'm down. I'm backing you to the power pot.
Okay. I still need to get my mantle.
Don't get me, I'll get a spirit rope.
Okay.
Yeah, I agree. Actually.
Or you could be like me and buy a mantle and a spirit rope.
Yeah, that is also pretty true.
But you could do that if you wanted to.
Sell
but
the chins.
If you want to actually do some power that you don't have any.
You was by herself.
Like, Rick, you have confirmed damage that you can, you know you can kill people at.
Yeah, you was just chilling here by herself.
Okay, well, we can fix that.
There's three in mid. They're rotating up. One's rotating up top. Naja and Quash are still looking at me. Naja sash down. Quash is in the jungle. No, Quash is up by two.
He's dead. That's a dead man.
Wow. He got fucking obliterated. Oh, that's
a- I gotta go back.
There's three in there. Don't go in there.
Why not? It seems like fun.
I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Is there anything I should replace in this build? I have no idea.
Not really.
Okay.
We need to gank this.
Looking at Posh. First Posh.
He's back in there.
Way back there.
Alright, we need to
I mean, somehow we're keeping our Phoenixes up and they aren't taking fire, so... No more fire waves in there. Hashtag Cupid OP.
Got it. And you're
right. Our first target is going to be Quash.
30 seconds on ult.
Okay,
that's his speed.
Scotty dog. Oh, well that works.
I'm down.
He was on our right.
I killed the last fire.
Can we bait this?
Yeah, go ahead and start it.
I don't have lifesteal. Where is she? I've ulted him now. Dashing out.
Off.
Okay, they just blew a bunch of buttons on Kayla.
Oh, I hit the Scotty there. Kind of sad.
Okay,
Quash
is dead.
Okay.
Ow. Bullshit. Hearts.
Don't die on us!
I'm not dying, get out of here.
Oh, I needed to know you guys are backing off there!
We'll go in if you get something. My ult's up. Ow. No, I'm looking at Naja. I ulted Naja. I'm poked.
Scotty!
Oh my god, the dog!
I literally have 35 HP after that.
My god, come here! Oh my gosh, she's gonna fucking kill me.
Yeah! I tried to chase her and she almost killed me.
Mirror blank and freeze down. Shit. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Move out of the way, you fucking asshole.
Can I just shove mid here? Or are we looking for fire?
No, shove mid. We're not getting anywhere on this.
I'm gonna back and I can
kill a new
I need to back and get my cooldown boots. Fuck.
Well, if everybody's back and I can't shove mid alone.
I'll stay here.
Be careful. Well, they're all right jungle right now.
Yeah, which is annoying and close to mid. I'm just gonna back up.
Fucking none of you guys have a sentry ward?
I have sentry.
Oh, they're three mid. Can we just do something? Can we do it? They're three mid. Just
you have to start.
I have half health here.
I have Cupid Hearts for you, but I can't give them to myself.
They have a ward on.
Trying to get
yeah, I know.
Back off.
Okay.
Because we don't have our full front line. I need to back here. Like, I really need to.
I did zero damage
to
that.
Be careful, you're by yourself in that position.
Yep, I dashed out.
Initiator or counter initiate. That's your job. Look at fire. Clear the ward. You walk, minions down. Back off, don't go in there.
Scotty and Posh are very alone over here.
Yes, they
are. Busy
Amir. I killed Scotty's dog. Oh, on the side. Oh, I just got blown up. I'm dead. It's a Nudge ult.
Yeah. I have an ult for you.
Oh, God.
Hold it.
Oh, my God. So much. Oh, I'm dead. Nope.
Die to the.
You're
okay.
Run into a place where you're gonna die.
I'm running, yeah. Fucking Scotty's chasing me. I don't have my money there.
Break your line.
Probably
bad.
You had your
pot.
Nice. Nice. Posh just ate his minions and they're exploded now. That's his three. Posh has nothing. There's his Aegis. You got it. Easy kill. Nice. Pushing up mid. We can push up mid, take a Phoenix off that. That's an easy Phoenix. Easy win. Easy win.
Yeah, that's when I have no mana, but whatever.
Nope, that's easy win.
Yep. I just went ham that last 2 seconds.
Oh, dude, we got all their damage focused on killing Kayla.
That's not gonna go too well.
You're like, I wanna kill Amaterasu at level 20. Well, you're not going to.
Yeah, I didn't do that bad. I'm actually really proud of myself.
Honestly, my KDA is the worst in the game right there.
I'm actually really proud. Might cry. Okay, fuck that, I'm not gonna cry.
Still no GG screen.
Oh, Bobby's there, oh my god.
No, it's not.
It is for me. It is for me.
What'd they say?
Nothing.
22 wards from Kronos, wow. Oh, there it is.
I just got
I have one ward.
Yep.
I did seven.